With the latest round of lighting regulations taking effect, many of the incandescent bulbs you've used for years now are no longer available. And because of all the confusion surrounding the situation, we wanted to clearly explain what bulbs have been banned and what bulbs are still available. As of August 1st, 2023, new regulations from the Department of Energy state that all incandescent and halogen light bulbs must produce a minimum number of lumens per watt. Bulbs that fail to meet this threshold can no longer be manufactured or sold, meaning that the most common household incandescents are now banned. There are some exceptions, however. Appliance lamps, antique reproduction lamps, black lights, bug lights, colored lamps, plant lights, traffic signals, and other specialty lights can still be purchased after the regulation change. These new regulations come as part of a larger movement towards more efficient and longer-lasting LED technology. If the bulbs you normally use are no longer available, don't worry. The most commonly used incandescents and halogens have LED equivalents. 1000Bulbs offers a wide range of LED A19s, MR16s, BRs, mini bipins, and other bulb shapes to make the transition to LED that much easier. To replicate the warmth of incandescent bulbs, look for LED bulbs with a 2700 Kelvin color temperature or lower. To match the appearance of halogens, look for LEDs with a color temperature of 3000 to 3500 Kelvin. Bulbs with a 4000 Kelvin temperature and higher produce a bright blue light that can appear harsh in general settings. We recommend using these bulbs for areas needing very bright light, such as craft tables and garages. For help finding the right LED replacements for all your applications, call us at 1-800-624-4488 to speak with one of our US-based lighting experts or shop at 1000bulbs.com. 1000Bulbs, changing the way the world buys lighting.